So if you look at the hadith of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that talks about Tawakkul ala Allahi, and this is a famous hadith that is the hadith of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that gives us example through the bird and how the bird gets what they want after they have put in effort, and then they get food. And from this we learn a lesson. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, لو أنكم كنتم توكلون على الله حق توكله لرزقتم كما يرزق الطير تغدو خماسا وتروح بطانا. If you were to rely upon Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with full reliance, true reliance, you would be provided with just like the birds, or just like the bird is being provided with. And what does the bird do? The bird goes out early in the morning with an empty belly, an empty stomach, and then the bird comes back in the evening with a full belly and a full stomach. Did the bird just sit like that and then its belly became full suddenly with food? No, the bird had to wake up, had to go out in search for food, and then eventually it gets the food. The same applies to us. Everything you want in life, not just even the school examination, Allah has granted you hands, legs, mouth, eyes, the organs. Use them in order to support what you want to get. Use them in order to strive and stride towards achieving what you want to achieve. And then after you've done that, then you can rely upon Allah. You can then sleep and say, I have done what I could within what Allah has allowed me to do. Now I want to wait for the outcome, and then inshallah Allah would provide for you just like He provides for the bird.